So guys, yesterday morning I posted on our community tab that this iPhone is expected to come within this week. Till 5th of April, this iPhone is expected to come, and guys, yesterday was 31st, so there were very high chances that Apple would have introduced this iPhone. So I thought it necessary to wait the entire day. So I didn't upload any video related to the iPhone 9 yesterday. I know I might be late to provide you this information, but I thought it important to wait entire day. So guys, yesterday evening we got couple of good news regarding this iPhone 9. Basically guys, now we have with us two expected launch dates for this iPhone. First of all, let me discuss regarding the number one factor. Well guys, all of the cover manufacturers like Spigen, Speck, Candy Shell and all other cover manufacturers have already manufactured covers for this iPhone. So guys, they have already given out all of these covers to the supply chains like Best Buy, Walmart and all other places. So guys, Apple has given them a tight deadline, or they have given them a tight statement, and that says that you cannot ship the covers until 5th of April. So guys, this tells us that this iPhone 9 will be launched within this week. Till 5th of April, Apple will launch this iPhone. Whereas yesterday evening, we got a second news from John Poser. Well guys, John Poser is a reputed leaker. He has recently joined the leaking game, but he has a couple of trusted employees working at Apple, and they give him information, and later on he shares it with others. So guys, according to him, Apple is going to be launching this iPhone 9 on 15th of April, whereas they are going to be shipping this iPhone from 22nd of April. So guys, this is a pretty exciting news, I guess, because let it be launched on 5th of April or on 15th of April, still due to the lockdown we cannot have any access. Whereas if you are talking about India, well guys, this iPhone will come after 2 to 3 weeks. So basically expect this iPhone to come in the last week of April or in the first week of May. So guys, overall I just want to say this factor that again, this iPhone 9 will mostly come within this week or else on 15th of April. So guys, Apple is already ready with the entire stock of the iPhone 9, whereas all of the cover manufacturers are also ready with their accessories. So guys, this all brings us to one conclusion, and that is this iPhone 9 is coming very close. Like on 5th of April or else on 15th of April, Apple will launch this iPhone. Well guys, in today's video, I wanted to provide you the latest news. I know that I'm not the first person to give you this news, but I just wanted to tell you and clear your confusion. And guys, I'm not an employee working at Apple so that I can tell you every single factor. I try my level best to cooperate or coordinate with the latest news and provide you that news in the simplest way possible. So guys, I hope that you have liked today's video, and guys, every single person amongst you watching this video can definitely subscribe our channel. If everybody will do so, that we will complete 10,000 subscribers as soon as possible, and guys, make it happen as soon as you can. So guys, I hope that you have liked today's video, and I will meet you with another beautiful video. Until then, peace.